Hello friend, this is Manoj Singh. We are now going to learn and understand a great tool for making audio, video and messaging functionality, that is Voxiplant. This era is modern, so every customer tries to make control most of their thing by just voice or make some good product which is totally controlled by voice. So if you are planning to make a voice bot or phone bot, video or messaging bot, then this tutorial will help you. Before jump into the Voxiplant tool, there are a few things which you need to keep in mind. And in this tutorial, I am only working in audio section. So if you are more interested to make a functionality from video or messaging, then you just go through that. This is the official documentation from Voxiplant. You can use it or refer it and make some great thing with this Voxiplant tool.